The fire wombat was inspired by a small, smoke-stained wombat who stumbled towards our food and water station at the worst of the bushfires. And all of the animals, wombats, wallabies, quolls, so many others, stood back to get a food. This is a book about kindness in the worst of times. Kindness shown by animals, kindness shown by human beings, with hands outstretched across Australia and the world. This is a book about one small wombat and an extraordinary amount.